Hello everybody, so we got another parcel from Russia here. This time we have some SVD stuff for my SVD loadout. So this is fresh unboxing now for English speakers, and for the Slovak I will show the same. So as you can see here, we have some mole, I can say pouches for SVD Max, and mole pouch for Makarov. So this will be used for my SVD loadout, and I will use it on my Condor battle belt I still have, as that I will use for SVD. And the smash I will use for AK, so that way I will have like two SVDs if I want. And this is really interesting locking mechanism, you can see, really quiet and effective. Really interesting, this is maybe patented or what. And here we have mole for Makarov. I will just make a smart cut here on the back. So pretty nice. Nice clips. I don't know if this is made by SSO or someone else, but it's got nice clip here and nice for storing your gun. And I will take a look how it looks like with a Makarov. I will put my Makarov here. So if we take our Makarov, so first with the magazine, if it will fit or not. It's not good that it moves, but come on, it will fit or not, or I have to push more. Now look at that, perfect fit, really nice. But shall we close it, because the KVC is a bit longer, so we'll see if we'll be able to close it. And we are, so really nice, nice and tidy, I can say, really nice. Open, I flip up, and if we will remove the magazine, I will be able to put it here on the side or not, depending if it is not too thick. What looks like for a magazine, yeah, it is too thick, so it will not fit here, that's it. But what is great thing, it should fit my, it should fit CO2, in case I can put two CO2s there, or I can use my PT, P22, yes, P22 Walter there. So at least this works, and you can see here, there is a small hole as well, so pretty nice. So, and here we can store two SVD Max. This is basically like on the Smashverse, where there is some spacer, as you can see. So that way I can easily store two Max inside. We'll just fit it directly, yeah, there. And this side. There nicely. So now there can be two SVD Max inside, and I will bring them because I'm interested to see if it will fit. So So here we have our two Aimtop GBB CO2 max for SVD. So open this, and there, yeah, maybe this will be the best way to insert it. There inside, lock, put here over the loop there. So really nice fit. And if you want to open it, simply pull this up and take out your Mac. This is really nice. I don't recommend maybe putting it this way. As you can see, it's too thick, the bottom part. So with the thinner tip, it is much better. Maybe this way the best. Yeah. So these are SSO SVD or Mole adapters, and this is SSO. I think it is also SSO. I don't know. Maybe some different manufacturer, but it's for Makarov. Gun fits, but the magazine doesn't fit because the CO2 mag is too thick and too wide. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Everything cost total 30 USD, so quite cheap. And see you later when I will have this on my vest and I can make a proper review with my running SVD CO2 Aimtop gun. Okay, thank you, and please like, share, comment, subscribe, and see you later in next great video. Okay, bye.